the shark by sending some of its most disreputable citizens. Local resorts have responded to sea level rise by importing 285,000 tons of sand and counting. It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.